Search the dumb bitch. Thank you. Just lay there holding your gun.
You need to bring them out of hiding and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Don't care, bro. Don't care about rescuing every single thing in the damn fucking map. Thing I care about is getting ammo and health because I'm always fucking out of that shit.
The little ones will leave us, okay. But you must protect them.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
That's it, kid. Mr. Bubbles, that's who I am now. I need, thank you. I need a lot of things here, game.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't make a slowpoke.
You're the one that's being slow. Let's go. Pick you up and make you move faster.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Look at them. Even though they are physically free of the need to gather, Su Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible path.
Time to go, Mr. B.
For sins such as this, we can never atone.
It was a pretty angel, Mr. B. Hop, Mr. B. No time to wait. Don't be a slowpoke.
Do what you gotta do. Bubble, who's gotta stab himself in the arm. He keeps seeing people burning. He's fucking losing his goddamn mind.
Slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes. Time to go, Mr. B.
Fucking things are gonna come through this goddamn spot, bro. Child. Fucking hell. I don't fucking... There it is.
For another at the vent. But to lose even one is a sin. Only the little ones can open these doors. You must protect them.
You go, I'm good, you know? I'm already over where I need to be.
Don't be a slow boat. Angels don't wait for slow boats. Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Come on. I have to walk behind her. Come on.
Time to go, Mr. B. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing in the sky.
Tired of that damn thing. Tired of that stupid thing. You are the worst fucking thing in this game. Get off of me, kid. Holy shit.
Hurry, Mr. B.
I literally need a fucking piece that goes fucking... Ah! Fucking god damn, this game is fucking ass when it comes to this shit. Thank you. Yes, escort missions are fucking ass. You also get your tooth fixed. Be back later. Okay. Hopefully you get it fixed.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
What?
Hurry, Mr.
What are we hurrying for?
Angel.
Where are we going? Are we stuck in this fucking loop of going back and forth? Ready to go, let's go. Behind you, walk! Jesus fucking Christ.
Time to go, Mr. B. Hurry, Mr. B.
Okay, hurry, now I gotta fight this fucking thing. Get off of me, child! Fucking hell!
Darkness. bubbles? Dream time, Mr. B. Time to go, Mr. B. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses. Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles. I'm ready.
Swear to God.
Dream time, Mr. B.
This is so fucking stupid.
I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
That might be plenty for the work of scrubs and a pencil uses, but I need more.
Shit going on in here.
Pompeii is nearby. You are reaching close now.
Time to go, Mr. B.
There. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Pompeii of his atom. It is the only way to defeat him.
Just hold the fuck on. Give me all this ammo. I'm gonna fucking reload all my weapons.
What are you waiting for? Pick up the needle. Here, take this. Stick it in the bad man.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Nothing else I can do. There ain't a damn thing I can do. Mad that you about to die, bro?
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle! You don't get
fuck about fires. Great. He's just taking all my health. Wonderful. Wonderful. Wonderful.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my
friend. After this shit four fucking times, too. Didn't need my fucking shit to be charged and ready to go there. Fucking ammo in a couple of seconds.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mugs to watch my back while I recharge.
Now he's fucking on the right side, so fire should work. No, he's ice. Ooh, yes, fire. I said fire, you stupid slut of a game. Fucking hell, man.
Come and get it, Luke. I'm ready. You think it'll be that easy? Come and get it, Luke.
My breath. And I'm gonna bury you now.
Okay, hopefully this is the last one. Yeah, big boy.
Get back here!
Get him, Mr. Bean!
Come and get it, Luke! Come on! Come and get it, Luke!
You think it'll be that easy?
I'm coming!
Get the fuck up, bro.
Wait a minute. Then I'm gonna cut you into
I have no health. Just better kill him.
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up and had tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now...
I like it.
They offered you everything, yes. And in return, you gave them what I have come to expect of you. Brutality. You took what you wanted. All the Adam, all the power. And the Rapture trembled. But in the end, even the Rapture was not enough for you. Your father was terrified the world would try to steal the secrets of his city. But not you, for now you have stolen the terrible secrets of the world.
Nice.